Hello, welcome, namaste to another dhamakedar episode of Tiara Talks with Farha, only on Woman TV. Har ladki chahti hai ek beauty queen banna. Par kya aap log jante hain ye trend hamari gorgeous country India mein kaise start hua? In the year of 1966, Rita Faria, a simple medical student from the city of Bombay, won the main title of Miss World. She was also the first Asian woman to win the main title. After this came the golden years of Indian pageantry, the year 1994 and 2000. मैं सोचती हूँ आप सभी को याद होगा वो चमकता सुनहरा ताज जो सजा था सुष्मिता सेन के सर पर और वो गहरा नीला सुंदर ताज जिसने ऐश्वर्या राय के सिर की शोभा बढ़ाई थी. And then India created history in the year of 2000 when we won all the three main titles, Miss Universe, Miss World and Miss Asia Pacific. Our queens Lara, Priyanka and Dia Mirza became the household names and famous Bollywood stars post that. To know more about the pageant journey, keep watching Tiara Talks with Farha. Till then, ciao!